For many of us, we've been a home away from home since preschool, coming to school at 6:25 a.m. for breakfast club, to leaving in the evening after robotics, musical practice, or volleyball, baseball, or track. St. Therese is not just a school, but a family. We thank you for being our spiritual guide, pointing us in the right direction for the journey ahead. Our faith has been deepened. You have taught us all of the academics we need to learn to make the right choices, but most of all, you have taught us to be more like Christ. Thank you for the guidance of Father Joe and Father Foster. We are glad that we had the opportunity to go to a Catholic school where we have the freedom to pray and to learn about God. We thank you for devoted teachers who care. And Mrs. Racy and Mrs. Rob, who have given us the confidence that we enter high school with an education that can and will put us at the head of our class. We have come such a long way and have been molded into the people we are today because of the kindness and understanding of such a dedicated staff. We are grateful for our parents and for the sacrifices made to send us here and for the gift of faith they have passed on to us. Thank you for our friends who have always been there with love and support. Our time here has been a joy. Thank you for making our years very special. St. Therese will always be at home in our beginning of our life's journey.